NBC 2 News at 6.
To be honest, I could barely get some sleep. Throughout my relationship with me and her, I never thought something like this would ever happen. My family don't deserve this. My little brother don't deserve this.
This bedroom is charred from floor to ceiling, and the guy you just heard from says that's because his ex-girlfriend tried to burn down his mother's house. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Lee County deputies arrested Gail Simos for smashing the window of a bedroom with a rock and then tossing a Molotov cocktail inside the home. On 43rd Street Southwest in Lehigh Acres, this neighborhood is east of Sunshine Boulevard. NBC2's Sarah Metz is there for us tonight after speaking to a still very frightened family.
Yeah, Kelly, Peter. Otto LaRose says that he moved out of this house a few weeks ago, but says that Simos has admitted to stalking the place before.
To be honest, I could barely get some sleep.
Yeah, I'm very scared.
LaRose says he last saw Simos in February, but they dated about 2 years ago.
Even though she's behind bars, it's not like she was the only one who came here. She did been stalking me a few times. Come into the house, we don't know who she's connected to.
Today, his old room looks like this. It's covered in char with a thick film on the walls and a heavy smoke smell. He tells me Simos knew that's exactly where he and his son stayed.
Throughout my relationship with me and her, I never thought something like this would ever happen.
His little brother told NBC2 yesterday he was the only one home at the time of the attack. The
door was closed, so we couldn't spread.
He saw smoke and ran outside.
And I go to check out what it is. Then I see this real familiar looking whooping. Just messed up, mentally unstable. Hair's messed up, mascara everywhere.
Deputies had him pick her out of a lineup on Tuesday.
Gail Simos? You're here on first-degree arson?
The family is still uneasy, even though she's behind bars.
My family don't deserve this. My little brother don't deserve this. She's scared of the house. She's scared of coming in the house. Very, very scared.
LaRose tells me that he plans to come back to the house sometime later this week and see the damage for the first time himself. Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Sarah Metz, NBC2.